parents know that we shouldn't be drinking or driving or even texting in the car. We can injure your life and change it forever. Even if they're not drunk, you can kill other people, and that's not fair to take someone else's life away for your mistakes.
I've never drank before, and I didn't think really much about it either, but it kind of showed me that it's okay to drink to your limit, but once you go over your limit, you should stop and call someone to drive you home.